A long time ago, at a time before time, our old people used to hunt and fish where what is now the Great Barrier Reef. But the food was running out. Gunya and his wives went to the seas, but they could not find anything. But they did see something in the water. Gunya threw his spear. What he speared was not the fish, but Murrajum, the stingray. Murrajum got wild and angry, and with every flip of his wing, Birinyi the sea, he started to rise. Gunya and his wife started to paddle inshore, and they came to a cliff where they heated up rocks. These rocks were thrown in to the ocean. The rocks started to hit the water, and the sea calmed. They created Yerbin, today known as the Great Barrier Reef.